Our trip to the Arctic Circle was surprisingly made in winter, when only a few hours of daylight were available each day. Our boat, the Midnight Sun, took us from Bergen to Kirkenes, just 10 miles from the Russian border, and back again. This working boat delivers essential goods to towns up the Norwegian coast, making 34 stops in all over 12 days. At every stop, you had the opportunity to get off the boat to explore. This is Hammerfest at midday. The boat nearly always docked close to the town centre. However, the boat wasn't short of luxury inside, with 9 decks, a glass lift, and a huge panoramic viewing area at the front of the ship. Our trip included crossing the Arctic Circle, indicated by an illuminated globe. On the 31st of December, our New Year's meal of reindeer was meticulously prepared by chefs in full view of the guests. Around 11:30 p.m, it was all up to the upper decks to see in the new year. Two Hurtigruten boats were docked at the same time in the small town of Rorvik. We knew fireworks were being set off from the two boats, but we hadn't expected such a large display across the whole town. Highlight for us was the dog sledding in Kirkenes. Well dressed and minus 11 degrees centigrade, we set off to meet our dogs. We watched another group depart with excitement and some trepidation. Our Danish musher explained that we were on a frozen lake.
There's our lead dogs, right? So they're the brain of the team. Right. They will lead the way. Yeah. And then we have the muscle in the back, right, but not so brave. But they're very strong. Yeah.
This was a bit nerve-wracking for a while, but we soon felt secure on a relatively smooth surface, on ice around 30 centimetres thick, around 1 foot in old money. However, this was about to change. We need to move from one lake to another, across some uneven land. Here Jane was only a few centimetres from the ground on what was effectively a wooden board. You certainly got the full sense of movement.